peut commencer.
Comment vous sentez-vous à l'heure, à une heure de l'ouverture?
I can imagine that for the victims and for their family, it's a very, very important moment. For us, it's just the end of a long preparation. And for the client, it will be some kind of relief as well, because as any person in prison, even perhaps knowing and realizing what awaits them, they really like to know finally what's going to happen to them. Is it possible that justice will be done in a case in which everybody has already judged and sentenced my client?
Not now, don't move my tripod.
Allez, pardon.